you a great variety of entertainment here in the theater. Our headliner this evening, he is from Argentina, and he's bringing to you a little bit of a gaucho from Argentina as well, with a very unique and very entertaining show. He has traveled the world performing in Disney World as well, and many other different cruise ships. So ladies and gentlemen, let me ask you, are you guys ready for the show tonight?
Yeah.
So let's welcome Dario El Gaucho.
Lights up, man. I want to see how many people we have in here tonight. Let me see. Woo! Look at this! Half full! Yeah! Come on in, guys. Come on in. Hurry up. Only a few seats available. Come on. How was your day? You guys had a nice day? It was hot out there, man. Oh, it was very hot. I went up there to watch a little bit of the soccer game today, this afternoon. I watched, I think, 5 minutes. I went back and watched the rest in my cabin. No. Nice with air conditioning. No. No way. Too hot. I saw a few people fall asleep up there in the sun. I don't think they're here tonight. That hurts. So good to see you guys. See you guys in the golf. No mask, look at this, nice. A few people wearing masks, I still wear my mask. I like wearing my mask, it makes me look handsome. Oh yeah. Me and my wife, we wear the mask all the time. A couple of months ago, we went to the supermarket, came back, took the mask off, brought back somebody else's wife. Yeah, I kept her. You guys sound like a fun crowd. I mean, I was talking to Michelle backstage, I asked her about you. I don't know, she told me that this is the loud crowd, is that right?
Yeah!
Woo! That was pretty good. But I'm gonna need more energy. I know you guys are relaxed. This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna do the wave.
exciting. All right. I'm going to start right over here. Get ready. Don't worry. Come on, you can do it. Yes. Let's go back. Come on. Okay. Thank you. Thank you very much. That was pathetic. Nah, you guys did great. Thank you for doing that. Thank you very much. I'd like to tell you a little bit about myself. My name is Darío, and I am originally from Argentina, but now I live in the capital of Cuba. Yeah, Miami. So, anybody from Miami? No, I didn't think so. Anybody from the United States? USA, make some noise. USA? Oh, look at you guys. Welcome, USA, man. The reason I ask is because I've been living in the USA for 35 years, guys, and I'm happy to tell, I have become a US citizen. How about that, huh? Yeah. Oh, yeah, thank you. I love, man. I used to live in LA. Anybody from LA? Los Angeles? Nobody from LA? West Coast, no? I used to live there. When I lived in LA, I was Mexican. Moved to Miami, became Cuban. If I move to New York, I'll be Puerto Rican, you know? I love it, man. I love the United States because it's the land of opportunity. And I tell you, I was living the American dream, and then COVID hit. Really, I was out of a job for almost 2 years, exactly 22 months without a job. I can tell you right now, I'm living a new chapter in my life, chapter 11. That was for the American people. Anyway, this is what I'm gonna do. This is gonna work out. It's gonna work out. I'm gonna split the room in half. Now, this section over here, let me ask you this. Are you guys ready to see something wild? Yeah. All right. This side over here, are you guys ready to see something crazy?
Yeah.
You came to the wrong place. Ah, check it out. Watch out. Ha!
Ooh.
Man, it's just a little ball on a string, okay? I hope it stays there. You guys have no idea what I'm gonna do, right? Yeah, some of you are looking at me and thinking, hey, look, Captain Morgan. Kids are going Puss in Boots. All right, check it out. I can't believe you're watching this crap. No money back. All right, check it out. Yeah, all right. Ladies and gentlemen, my six pack. Ladies and gentlemen, what I'm about to do right now is called Malambo from Argentina. It's a combination of footwork with a rope and a ball, and it sounds like this. Check it out.
okay there, son? You all right? Yeah, did I scare you with the balls? No. Listen, don't worry. Only one time one of those little balls flew into the audience and hit a guy over there. You'll be okay. Run, Forrest. Cross. Argentina.
Very good.
I made it on time. Hi. Woo. Hi. What taka 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 taka. Ha. In my cabin. Yeah. Look, here's the visual. Wait. Oh, you're not laughing, sir. You probably have one of those big cabins, man, over there, that line, and the cabin, the balcony. Hi, kids. Is my wig okay? Look, my wig moved. Moved a little bit. You guys having a good time so far?
Yeah.
You guys are a small crowd, but you guys are good. I tell you what, I'm gonna try to do something more difficult for you. You guys wanna see something more difficult?
Yeah.
Me too. La cucaracha. We don't have cucarachas here. It's probably from Carnival Cruise Line. Yeah, I can say that. I don't work there anymore. This is true, I tell you. I worked there one time. One time. I completely forgot where I was, and I did that joke. I'm here now. No, don't clap. I didn't do anything. I'm just tired. Ship is broken, isn't it? Woo. So many empty seats elsewhere, and you have to come in the front row, huh? Yeah? Let's get in the front row. You guys have no idea what's gonna be a crazy guy swinging balls over your heads. Look at this. I'm gonna put him away for a minute. I wanna talk to you guys. I like you funny crowd, man. Put the lights up again, man. I wanna see who I'm talking to, man. I see little kids over here. Any more kids? Where are all the kids? Make some noise. Kids? Children? Two more over there, look at that. Where are the married people? Make some noise. Married people? Married people? Happy married people! Nice! There you go. You guys married? No. I have a couple. 1, 2, 3 over there. How you doing, man, with the beard there? You married, sir?
Yes.
How long have you been married?
15 years.
15 years? Yes. Congratulations. How long you dated before you got married 15 years ago, sir?
3 years.
Is it right? Yeah, okay. Sometimes they mess up, you know? They go 3 and the wife go like 5. So, 3 years, man. I asked that because I dated for 6 months and I've been married for 25 years. No, don't clap. You don't know her. Waited 3 years. What's your name, sweetie?
Jenna.
Say it again?
Jenna.
Jenna! Nice to meet you, Jenna. I tell you what, I'm gonna do the most difficult trick in my show just for you, okay, Jenna? Yes? Okay, sir, what's your name? What's your name, man?
Nadim.
Nice to meet you, Nadim. My name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare to die. Nadim, I just want you to know I'm just kidding with your lovely wife. We cool? We good? I saw you looking at the steps over here. Now don't pull a Will Smith on me, man. We good, right? Gotta make that clear, man. All right, Nadim, and remind me your name again, ma'am?
Jenna.
Jenna! Jenna! Okay, Jenna, I think she likes me. You know, I was on the Liberty of the Seas a couple of weeks ago. There was a lady right over here. I go, you like me? She said, yes, baby, I do. I didn't know what to say. I gave her my cabin number. 3 o'clock in the morning, she's banging on my door. I mean, she was going crazy. So I got up and let her out. Hi, Jenna! Jenna! Sounds like Forrest Gump. All right. Jenna, watch this. More difficult. Slow motion. She's not impressed. Okay, hold on. I'm sorry. Look at this. It happens. My love life is like Coca-Cola. At first it was regular, then light, now zero. All right, Jenna. Woo, I got it. This is it. Watch this. With my eyes shut like this. Yeah. What are you waiting for, blood? Huh? All right. Thank you. That was for you, Jenna. Did you enjoy that? She loved. I gotta come down there. I wanna meet this. I gotta meet these people. I gotta meet Jenna and Nadine, right? Nadine, you told me your name was Nadine. Where are you guys from? From where?
Scotland.
From Scotland. Very good. All right, welcome. I want you to. Can you give her the wine? Can you give her your wine? Yeah. Can you stand up there for a minute? I wanna. Oh, you'll be perfect. Everybody, do me a favor. Give them a big round of applause. He's going to show me up here on stage. Come on. Come on, man. Come all the way with me. All the way up on the stage. I'm going to try something new with you tonight, man. I was talking to my friends in backstage today, and they dare me. Step right over here and face that way. Perfect. Right there. All right. They wanted me to try a new trick, something that I never done before. So I think you're perfect for this, all right? So, I want you to face that way. Put your hands on your side like that. Now just put your feet together. And your hands on your side, face that way. That's all you gotta do, stay right over there. All right. Now Nadine, this is what we're gonna do. I'm gonna try it tonight. I'm gonna put a cigarette. Put it in your mouth. And I'm gonna try to take it out. With the ball, what you say?
Yeah.
Trust me, I'm from Miami. No, actually, I've been doing this for over 25 years, man. All right, so I only killed one guy. So, face that way, all you gotta do, hold it nice and easy. Now, he's starting to sweat too, look at that. Keep your hands on your side, and whatever you do, please don't move, okay? All right, let's see if I can do this thing. All right. Hi, Nadine. All right. Don't move back. The other ball is behind you, okay? Yeah. Yeah. Maybe I should put a cigar on the other end. All right, Nadine, I want you to lean forward a little bit. Lean forward a little bit. There. No, not so much. Right there. Now, okay? Good. Now get it up. Good job, man. Good job. Keep it right over there. Now, one last thing. Shut your eyes. Close your eyes right over there. Don't move it. Don't move. Yeah! Come on, everybody. Give me a big round of applause. Thank you very much, my friend. Appreciate it. All right. What's your step on your way down? All right, Nadine. One more time, everybody. Nadine from Scotland. Woo! He was sweating. Woo! All right. Oh. Time for me to get my guitar. Oh, this is my guitar, look at that. Should I play the guitar for you guys?
Yeah.
I will. I will play guitar. Now this guitar is old. It's been with me for a long time. Now, it's a little beat up, so let's see how I'm doing tonight. Oh, okay, here we go. Thank you. was a gift from my first wife. She wanted me to learn this for her. See if you recognize it. She wanted the guitar back. Can you believe it? I said, I can give you half. Yeah, you didn't see that coming, did you? Oh, yes, I do stupid things in my show. No, there's a good reason why I do that. What I want to play for you right now, I only need 3 strings, so. Why waste that I have, right? Alright. Let me get in position here. Kids stay in school. Alright, here we go. Quiero ser tu sombra. Google it. So I want to be your shadow. Sweat this much since I ran from immigration. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, this next part of the show is actually my favorite because this is when I get to show you how it all started for me when I was a little kid in Argentina. Now, I grew up in a farm, so I didn't have a lot of toys to play with. You know, kids today,
They have iPhone. They have iPads. Look at them. They love them. They have tablets. How old are you, man? 12. What you have? Do you have an iPhone? No? What you have? And what? An iPad. He's 12. He has an iPad. You know what I had when I was 12? I got this. But I learned to do some cool stuff, and I want to share this with you tonight, okay? All you got to do, keep your eyes on these two ropes right over here. Maestro. Check it out. This rope is a little bigger than the other one, so it'll be much easier to see from way in the back of the room. Now, this rope is just a regular rope that you can find on any place where they sell magic tricks. So, it's a normal rope. It has two ends over there and the middle over here. Now, if I had two ropes, how many ends would I have over there? Four, yes. If I had three ropes, how many ends would I have over there? Six, look at that. Nice. Private school, okay. Now, if I have a rope and a half, think about it, rope and a half, how many ends would I have over there? Three, that's right. A rope with three ends doesn't make any sense. That's because I have a rope with four ends. Look at that. Check it out. And it's not too impressive, okay? It will look better if two of those ends are on the other side, right? Will look normal like this. And that makes more sense. I know you're probably thinking that this is a trick. It's not a trick. I really have two ropes. Look at this. One and two. All right, that's okay. Next. Let me start over again with one rope. Is that better now? Is that better now? Yes! You guys are so confused. All right. Check out this next move over here. This took me 6 months to get it right. I hope I get it on the first try tonight. Watch this. Yes, I get the rope. I take the ends out. Now, look at this. Now I have the ends without the rope and the rope without the ends, and you're still confused. Now watch what happens when I get to the rope with her right on top of the big one, just like that. It's back to one piece. There you have it. Thank you very much. Hey, would you like to see some more? Come on. This is called the microphone stand and the white silk handkerchief trick. Now, it's a very fast trick. I want you to pay attention because I'm only going to do it one time. All right, check it out. Did you see it? Did you see it now? I think you missed it. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, the microphone stand in the white silk handkerchief trick. It's a very fast trick. Pay attention. I'm only gonna do it one time. Right. Did you see it now? Come on now, did you see it this time? Yes! Should I do it again? You guys wanna see how it's done? No. But I am gonna slow it down because you guys missed everything. You missed my facial expressions. Did you see the girl that was here? Did you see her? You missed her. I tell you what, I'm gonna do it for you in slow motion. And to make it more exciting, with music. reason why that's my favorite trick, everybody. There you have it. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I want to tell you, no, before I I want to ask you, actually, anybody knows the real name of this? Anybody know the real name? All right. That's what I thought. I get asked about it a lot, so let me tell you a little bit about this. Believe it or not, this is a weapon of the gauchos from Argentina. Now, we have gauchos in Argentina, Uruguay, and also southern Brazil. They're called gauchos. They all use this. They're called boleadoras. That's a Spanish name. Can you say boleadoras? Beautiful. In America, we call them bolos.
Bolos,
yes. In English, balls. Oh, man, I'll tell you, after the show, a lot of people come up to me, and they ask me all kind of questions. So if you see me later on around the ship, come up and say hi, talk to me. Not too much, because I'm not that interested, but come and say hi, okay? Now, I'm going to need everybody's help for this next part, okay? This is what I want you to do. This is very easy. I want you to put your hands together and you do a little rhythm for me. Now, this is important. When you see me doing this with my head like this, you guys are going to go faster, all right? Let's try it all together. Come on. Vamos!